dropped the puck yet, but Fletcher and Byers are into it right off the bat. And Byers is going to work on a Canadian enforcer, Fletcher. Let's see what happens. The officials are standing back, and they're going to let him go. Fletcher to his knees and back up. And now Kordic and Miller are going to go at it down on the other end.
Well, they'll be gone. I think they'll throw these four players out of the rink.
But Miller and Kordic are the heavyweights. Never mind the other one. That's preliminary.
Look at this. We got the split screen for you folks at home. You're not going to miss one punch.
Let them go. Let's sit back and watch. Officials are into the first fight. Fletcher and Byers. Now Kordic has Miller down. And Koharski is the only official there.
And Kluzak is telling Koharski to go in, and Koharski's saying, not me. Miller got up, made quite a comeback.
And this crowd is standing. And these two young men are still standing.
You know who's watching this tonight in the crowd? Chris Nyland.
I think John Perron may wish he had him on the bench to use in this game.
I think this is their 11th. It might have been the longest.
One more and he'll break Willie Peck's record for fighting before big crowds. Miller's cut. He had not played a shift. Kordic had played two.